Okay, here's a little story. We are getting married ultimately. I think this week on the radio show. We are going to give away something. After dinner, Marina said we are going to New York for a show. When Miranda packed me and Jeanette a sandwich, the nails, pretty much my nail, Miranda said, it's going to be a long trip. Miranda said to me, I already set your webcam. I said, well, this is cool. I can do a game show on computer. See, I like someone to play Scrabble. I had a grande playing. And after that, I watched a video. Amanda. Well, she was excited about the baby. It's getting closer. I think when I'm there, Miranda will hook up to a boob. Then not. You will go to Ian. We will go to Ian. When something happened, Miranda said, when we were driving or something, Miranda said we stopped right quick. I said, I know, I can fix that. I used Miranda to get us off. In the time scene, me and Miranda, it's our webcam. We did FaceTime on it. On iPhone, we saw pixel slides. So I think when Miranda is in, she has clothes on. Miranda isn't home. Miranda said, I felt that earthquake. Downstairs, tonight is fixing perfect. Yet said, that was some earthquake. Miranda said, yeah, Jeanette said, why don't you take off your clothes and join me? Miranda said, I can't, something's covering in my body. Jeanette said, I guess you can do it with clothes on. Jeanette said, see, I will. Miranda said, first things first, I can wear my body. Jeanette said, it's not working. What's his name? Miranda said, Miranda said, she will call me on the microphone. On the mic, Miranda said, it sounds like, hey Tim, can you hear me? I said, barely. Miranda said, I hope you're cool. Miranda checked her location. Miranda said, you're not at school. At that mountain place. I need to come get you. And then she drove me back to school. Out of aim, Miranda said, well. When I turned on her mic, she heard Rayo Daisy and wanted to talk to me. But Matt said he'd get ready for school. After that, Miranda went to first bed. Then Miranda said, I want you to meet me at the school, bring some donuts. She had FaceTime. After school, Miranda said, let's eat a little snack. After that, Miranda took off her clothes. We went swim, and then out of there, Miranda said, I've been thinking since every night I eat about you when you're going on a trip with me. I said, yeah. Miranda said, good, because for the last few days, been boring. Our trip will be for 2 weeks. That means I'll be naked. The trip will be in Vegas. And Tom and Miranda said, I really need, yes, in the time machine. Miranda said, I really need this. I said, by the way, I need to go on my cam. I called Emily and my Ivy. I said, looks like I can't hang out with you guys. I'm on trip. My Ivy said, that's okay. We always have webcam. Emily said, where are you going? I said, to Vegas. I took off webcam with Emily and, my Ivy Emily. I said, who's available on my microphone? I guess it's music. Little Chelsea called me on my cam. Chelsea said she felt something. I think it was her tummy. I said, no one has to feel right. She said, right. Chelsea said, I cut myself. So, after talking to Chelsea for a bit, I hung up. After a while, Emily Osment called me on the webcam and I said, you're a big fan, right? Wanna see where we go? I said, yeah. And I said, great, I'm just getting ready to go to the concert. So Jeanette tried calling on the webcam. She got a busy single. Jeanette called Miranda on her phone. Jeanette said, what is Tinder? Miranda said, he's on one on the webcam. On the webcam. Jeanette said, that's Tinder. I was going to plan something. Miranda said, you can call back in a minute. Miranda said, can you get off the webcam? Jeanette is trying to call. I said, hey, Emily. I gotta go. So I hang up. And she, oh yeah, Emily said, okay. Then I hung up. Jeanette. So Jeanette called Jeanette and said, since you guys will be gone for 2 weeks, I thought in a little bit to have dinner with you guys. We said, yeah. Jeanette said, I'll call you guys back in a minute. Jeanette hung up. I said, wait. And Chelsea called. I said, hey guys. We said, hey. Chelsea's been acting weird. Do you know why? I said, Did she not tell you? She's pregnant. Wayne said, that's right, Wayne. Okay, bye. Wayne hung up. When was dinner time, Jeanette called on webcam. We are eating dinner. Jeanette said, this is better than Mike. I am thinking I should unable my microphone. Jeanette said, I know. Since I can always call you guys on webcam, why bother with just audio? Now put that USB in there now. To make fun, there you go. Miranda said, right, after dinner, I said, I guess on microphone audio, I can let people that do have a cam, except you. I wrote up and I was listening to the tape everywhere. After a few days, my back got caught. Alright, mate? Except for that. Delete that real quick. Okay, now, I'm gonna get